cut the music. I got something to say. You know what? Last week I came out here and I spoke the truth about Dolph Ziggler, but it looks like tonight someone else needs to hear the truth.
As you mentioned, I'm by myself all the time still. I don't have a lot of friends. But I accept that. But something else that changed in me is that when I was Universal Champion the first time, I did not enjoy it at all. Because I was so obsessed with being the best possible champion I could be. I was so obsessed trying to make things better, trying to make sure the show was as good as it could be because I was a champion. And I wanted to make sure that this show, that I represented a great show, that I was carrying the banner of a show that people wanted to see. And I was just so obsessed with trying to make everything as good as possible. I didn't enjoy any of it. But this is where I've changed. Because when I become Universal Champion again, I'm going to love every second of it. So just know this. I'm telling you right now, I'm going to take the title. Don't forget about it. Don't make the mistake to think I'm gone. Because I am not going anywhere.
This title no longer belongs to WWE. This title belongs to Brock Lesnar. 2002, they took a rookie and they put him in the ring with The Rock, but they thought The Rock would be headlines, beating a former NCAA Division I heavyweight champion. And that rookie sent Dwayne Johnson off to Hollywood. In 2014, they took this accomplished athlete, the first man to hold the NCAA Division I heavyweight championship, the UFC title, and the WWE title, and they fed him to the unbeatable Undertaker at WrestleMania, thinking he'd be the 0-22-0. And he didn't just kill the streak, he damn near killed the Undertaker at SummerSlam. One beast suplexed John Cena out of the main event in WrestleMania. So here's my question, ladies and gentlemen, because it's all the same answer. Who did that to The Rock? Who did that to The Undertaker? Who did that to John Cena? And what the hell do you think he's going to do at WrestleMania? The answer to these questions is this. Brock Lesnar. 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 The reigning, defending, undisputed WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World, The Beast, The Conqueror, Brock Lesnar!
I don't have to beat you, I just have to outsmart you and everyone. Everyone, including you, knows that in that department, you don't even come close to me. Because I know how to play the game better than anyone else.